That's right. Get the fuck out of here, bro.
Oh!
What the fuck you gonna do, man? Huh?
Let's go.
You gonna shoot me in front of everybody? Huh?
Someone see these old antecedents. I see antonyms, but I see a few sins. But I take it down through his own fucking bloody eyes. And then I see rain through, and then I see from his own curtain call. When I'm going down, I see it fall, and then I twist him on the fucking ground and touch him in the half. The laser going to the backstage. The front half is talking to me, having this conversation with the blood sitting in there, secreting into the floor, even though it has no concentration. Yeah, taking pace, even though he never seen it was like a fucking race with the gun smoking in his hand. One day he gonna see it when he takes a stand, running days, and then I see it when I look on his face. There's a fucking blank stare, even though he never cared. Collared on the school bus, he said, "What's up? Let's talk about this. I see what you're doing in this. I never see what's been doing with us. I see it." Let me sit to the side, send passing notes. I've been passing notes, sending some post-it notes. Then you say, "Hey, what's going on, bro?"